Back in the Valley today at Williams Toyota with my friend Jim Lister. How are you, Jim?
Hey, Dave, doing good. Welcome back. It's always good to see you here.
Always nice to be here. I feel like a regular.
Yeah, you are becoming a regular, but we like that.
I like it too. Yeah. Thanks for having me. We've got, a Highlander today.
Highlander. Hybrid.
Yes.
Something we keep talking about here at Toyota.
I see that emblem show up more and more and more on doors of vehicles.
Becoming more and more popular. Mm-hmm. The big thing, Dave, obviously fuel economy.
Yep.
Sport utility getting mid-30s, close to 40 miles to the gallon.
Pretty crazy, with three rows.
Yep. In today's world, it's a game changer.
Yeah. Yeah. You can move a whole lot of people and get really great gas mileage at the same time.
Yes. Sarah, we'll go over this with you today. I'm sure she'll do a great job. She always does.
As always.
And, hey. Come on down, check it out, take it for a test drive.
We get a short visit with Jim today because Jim is one of the engineers of inventory around here.
Yes.
And he is constantly looking for vehicles to put out on this lot. And you guys make his job really, really difficult because every time he puts three or four cars out there, four or five disappear.
It's becoming a full-time job, Dave. Absolutely.
Well, it's about time we came up with something for you to do.
So, very good.
I got it. I got one in.
So for all you people out there, if you're interested in selling your car, we would be happy to take a look at it.
You don't even have to be in the market to buy a car right now.
No, not right now. If you're just looking to unload one or sell it, come on down. Let us take a look. In just a few quick minutes, we'll make you an offer. If you like that offer, we'll be able to cut you a check that day. If you have a loan on your car, we'll pay off your loan and we'll cut you a check for the difference. So it's a win-win, and more and more people are taking advantage of that every day here. The market's strong right now, so we're paying good money for good quality used cars, especially Toyotas. We like our Toyotas.
That's right. Spring cleaning. Clear out your garage, clear out your driveway, make room for a new set of wheels.
Yep.
All right.
We're here to help.
Here's Sarah to teach us more about the Highlander. Thanks, Jim.
Thank you, Dave. Appreciate it.
Welcome back to Williams Toyota of the Valley. It is Dave Radigan on the road once again with my friend Sarah Gill. How are you, Sarah?
Very good. How are you?
Very good.
Long time no see.
I know. I know. It's crazy. We were here only a week ago to shoot the Voodoo Blue used Toyota Tacoma pickup truck that only had like 10,000 miles on it. It was a 2018.
Right.
Only a week ago we made that video and it's already sold.
That's right. Gone.
Gone.
Bye-bye.
And I'm looking up here at this gorgeous mountain. It's three tiers of vehicles for you to purchase, and it is like disappearing.
Three tiers of just about all gone.
If you need or want a vehicle,
yeah,
they're almost as hard to get now as houses because the real estate market is going crazy right now.
Right.
And so is the car market.
Yep, yep.
But we've got great vehicles here at Toyota, and you guys are always on the hunt for great vehicles.
Right.
You're buying up vehicles.
Pre-owned.
If someone wants to sell theirs or trade theirs, you could do that.
Right. We still have the capability to do the dealer trades. We just had one leave out of here today, Venzas. Mm-hmm. We've got plenty of Venzas left, folks. Mm-hmm. We've got...
Did a video on Venzas already.
Right. Yeah, we did that. We've got a couple of Highlanders here. This is one of them,
yes.
2021.
The focus of today's discussion.
Right.
And with the Highlander, one thing you might want to tell me about first off the bat, I know we discussed it with the Venza, is how hybrid technology is pretty much everywhere in the Toyota line now.
Yes, it's taken over, and with good cause. So this year is a 2021 Highlander hybrid.
Mm-hmm.
This is an LE trim level. There's several choices for
a whole lot of trim levels.
Yeah. In gas and hybrid, so there's the L, that's the base model. That'll have fabric interior, eight passengers, key, ignition, and
it'd be so much easier for me if they just did small, medium, large, extra large, double extra large.
Well, they do that.
Then I would know.
It's called RAV4 Venza Sequoia. Oh,
yes.
Forerunner.
It's the SE, the LE, the XLE, that stuff kind of gets confusing.
Yeah.
And Sarah can kind of walk you through all of that, but there's like five different trim models for each Toyota. But talk to me about this hybrid business, because it's now the mainstay. In like, you can't get this without hybrid in it, is that right?
You can.
You
this
can.
Highlander does still come in a gas model.
But the Venza we were talking about last time.
The Venza and the Sienna are only available in the hybrid, right?
They all have
hybrids. And I think
over
the next couple of years, that's the way that we're going to progress that way. I think industry-wide. At any rate, this is the hybrid here, the hybrid Highlander, 35 miles to the gallon baseline, no matter who you are. Mm-hmm. Depending on your driving habits, that may change. Mm-hmm. They may go up, may go down a mile or two or more, depending on your throttle pressure and how you utilize your drive modes. So eco, normal, and sport, all that stuff.
Most people just get in and drive.
Yeah.
35 miles per gallon, that's what's going to happen. So you do put gas in it. You don't, this is not a plug-in.
Nope, this completely
it recharges
completely self-sufficient.
Yep. While you drive.
Itself. Yep. Takes that kinetic energy and puts it back into the hybrid battery. I like to call it the electric engine.
Right.
Instead of referring to it as a battery. It is a battery, but it's more of the usage of that energy, right, it's an electric energy. But it does charge itself. You don't have to plug it in. You can't, even if you wanted to.
Big old screen on the front.
Right.
And then we got the Apple CarPlay, and then
Android Auto.
I get that backwards.
Right, Which is a super, super, super great idea that Toyota had to put that in all of their models, not just the Highlanders or the all-wheel drive vehicles. Everything Toyota makes now comes with that. Mm-hmm. So you plug your phone in, even if you're in the LE, it doesn't have
and that's it.
Navigation or anything, but so you plug that in, your Android Auto or your Apple CarPlay comes up, and then you've got your Google Maps and all that fun stuff.
Yeah, trying to make it easy for you. Sometimes even syncing the Bluetooth, you can do that, but sometimes it's some people don't want to mess around with it. They just want to plug in and go. So any other special things with this Highlander? I mean, it's got the hybrid, it's all-wheel drive, it's got three rows, you got the fancy electronic stuff, great gas mileage.
This particular Highlander, even though it's an LE, which is just one step up from the base model, this does have the push-button start. Mm-hmm. Additionally, along with that, this has Remote Connect, so that's free for a year. So you can start the vehicle remotely.
With an app or using the...
Right, right. Not all of them come with that. And I thought that was kind of neat that they did put that in an LE. Typically, up in the higher trim levels.
And quite possibly one of the biggest headlines is that it's here.
That's right.
And you have it. And it's available, at least right now.
Right.
By the time you're seeing this video,
it may not be here.
Might not
all
be here.
All four wheels are on the ground, right?
That's right. Here in Sayre. So you can actually come and get it and touch it and drive it and feel it and take it home if you want. So, well, come and see Sarah, Austin, Dave, Jim, the whole crew out here, they'll take great care of you. Service department as well, to service your Toyota or any other brand vehicle that can help you out here. And it's a beautiful facility, and wonderful customer service. So these guys will take great care of you.
Yep.